Like father, like son. Prince Louis bared a striking resemblance to a young Prince William in a never-before-seen photo taken by Kate Middleton. With his rosy cheeks and side-swept mop of hair, the adorable toddler is almost the spitting image of his dad, who sported a similar style in the early 80s when he was around the same age. The unreleased snap, captured at the family's home in Norfolk, was sent out by the couple as a gesture of thanks for the well wishes received on Louis's second birthday in April 2020. According to a fan account, the picture included a sweet note from William and Kate on the back. It read, "The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge appreciated your kind thought in writing to Prince Louis as you did on the occasion of his second birthday. This was greatly appreciated by their Royal Highnesses, who send you their best wishes." The royal parents previously marked the occasion by sharing a series of shots of their youngest child dressed in a blue gingham shirt and covered in paint. This summer has been all about family time for the Cambridges, who reportedly took their three children on a quick getaway to the Isles of Scilly in southwest England amid the COVID-19 pandemic. An eyewitness told the Mirror, William and Kate were riding their bicycles having a laugh. They looked so happy enjoying the weather.